Morning, everybody. Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a brand new 15-day trainer right here. Her name is Jada. Jada is 2 years old. She's a Mastiff. Her dad actually had his first dog trained with us here. His name was Hulk. Hulk was amazing. They ended up getting a second dog and wanted us to do the same training for her. So let's just see what Jada's got. Jada, can you come?
Come here, baby. Yay! Look at you!
Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Jada, can you do anything? Come here, Jada. Jada, come. Come here. Come here. Jada, can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit?
Oh, there you go. That was good. That was good. That was good. That was good.
Yes. Oh, you got up. Okay, Jada, come. Oh, you're strong, baby girl. Come here, baby girl. You're a strong girl. How about this? Can you down?
Can you down for me? Can you down for me? Can you down for me?
How about this? We'll just pet you.
Huh? I'm sorry. No, you're making me pet.
Jada really doesn't have a whole lot of obedience, guys. Let's see what else she's got. Jada, come. Come here, baby. Come. Let's see if you can walk. Come on, walk. 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 Come on. Come on. Strong girl. Come on. Oh, good girl. Come. Good girl. Jada, can you sit? Sit. No. All right. Well, as y'all can see, Jada doesn't have any obedience whatsoever. She is a 2-year-old Mastiff. We'll see you here in 15 days with our amazing transformation. Jada.
Good girl. Jada, good girl.
name's Guerrero, and this is Jada here, our bull mastiff, female bull mastiff. And I just want to say thank you to Bulletproof Dog Training San Antonio. Awesome training, awesome results. Like always, we have a history with Bill, which is the owner of the company, training our other dog as well, our male bull mastiff. And we just want to say thank you to Bill and his employees with Bulletproof Dog Training San Antonio. As always, great results. And we're looking forward to working with her, taking her places with us. And just again, we want to say thank you very much. And we definitely recommend anybody that wants to get their dog professionally trained to contact Bill at Bulletproof Dog Training San Antonio. Thank you very much, Bill.